Production of a dome show like this takes about 2 years. For the artists in the room, the people who are just working on the actual pixels, it's maybe a year of really, really concerted hands-on work once we got the concepts fairly well laid out. We also involve science advisors, so before we ever get to making something, we're talking to the scientists to make sure that our concepts and our ideas are well-formed and accurately founded.
The entire landscape shifts, causing intense surface shaking, seen here in red.
Anybody who's watching may not have seen this show. We used the Livermore simulations to create kind of an integrated visualization of the 1906 San Francisco earthquake. So Livermore group, Artie's group, was great in that they were able to do simulations customized to our needs that showed the 1906 San Francisco earthquake at all these levels of detail in all these scales at different locations. And so we could do a continuous camera move all the way from very local kind of street level view of San Francisco all the way out to the global level. And the whole way we are just showing data that came from Livermore.
The experience of working on this project is one of the most satisfying things I've done as a lab employee. Working with California Academy and the expertise that they have there and the opportunity to do something that's going to be seen by so many people and has the chance to influence general public has really been satisfying.
Scientists use simulations, not just observational science, in order to better understand seismic events. And we wanted them to know that scientists and engineers collaborate to design safer structures. We also wanted the audience to understand how the seismic forces shape the local landscape and the global landscape.
We would love to work with the California Academy again. It was, a great experience. And you know, I hope that they'll come to us again to try to showcase some of the work that we do here at the lab.
The high point of working on the show was working with Livermore. And we both got something out of it because they got to see their data on the big screen and we got to work with this wonderful stuff. And it was a really friendly, fun, exciting collaboration that made it all worthwhile.